welcome to the closing evening right here at the venue in Melrose Arch. We have got our amazing observers that are all very excited to support the talented models, actors, singers, and dancers that's performing at the 13th Annual International Arts Talent Showcase. Ladies and gentlemen, our first night was extremely promising with the most talented models, actors, singers, and dancers. Our American and European agents are so excited for the global placement from the 13th Annual International Arts Talent Showcase. It is now my honor to open the red carpet for all our special guests, VIPs, and our supportive observers.
I am doing absolutely nothing with that round of applause. My response, it is our closing night. Give me the energy. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and beautiful contestants backstage. And welcome to the 13th Annual International Arts Talent Showcase. It was our opening night yesterday, and it's day two for us, or we like to look at it as closing night. I want to say thank you to all the observers here this evening. Being able to stand on the stage knowing that you've got someone here that loves you and support you means so much to us as creators. And tonight, as I look in front of me, this is an achievement. Being able to have these international industry professionals on the panel. I want to say thank you so much for all our agents. There's way too many pastors here today. I feel the energy. I want to say thank you so much to Rich, Amy, Deborah, Genevieve, Kwame. I'm trying to see who I'm meeting there. Never mind, surprise. Nate, Raven, Teddy, Nika, and Blake. Some of these agents I've known for more than 12 years. And we age like red wine, beautifully and gracefully. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our official opening, and it's my honor to surprise you with an international special guest. Please put your hands together for Mr. Blaise Johnson.
They sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right.
That's it, that's all you need.
On a window to your right. He goes left, but you stay.
Awesome, he made it. He's on the show.
Lines, fear and blame. I begin to wonder why.
Level it up, right? We're going to do our level up and welcome the most energetic person in the room, Morsa Keza, that's going to be your official MC for the closing night of the 13th Annual International Arts Talent Showcase.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the 13th Annual International Arts Showcase. Our lovely judges and adjudicators, welcome. Our wonderful special guests, our friends, our families, welcome, but also to our observers. Contestants, welcome to you. How you doing tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you the 13th Annual Arts Talent Showcase, Group 1 of the actors. Are you ready to be overly entertained? Awesome. So please help me welcome Group A of our actors.
Morning star, evening star. Yeah,
my mom told me that.
I was like, no way!
Opening up your chest for anyone to just reach in and rip your heart off.
Tired. I'm tired of always trying so hard.
Now, anytime you see me, you know that I'm here for you. So I just came out there to ask, are they doing good?
Yeah.
Actors coming right
before we get to our singers, please give them another warm round of applause for Hayes and Beanie. Our Goofy coming up next. Enjoy.
My name is Bob Smith. Here, Claude and Esther Barry Smith. What?
Do you see what you left me for?
Woo! I was just staring at it, and it came to life. It started with the legs. The legs of the table.
Why did you not want me in your life? When all I ever showed you was love, and all you chose to give me was trauma.
But now you know what a glittering lunatic I am.
That was incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the also fabulous, talented, good-looking Babo Kachan.
See, Sam, I know people like you. You're the man. Captain of the basketball team, dates the pretty girls. High school is your kingdom.
From one amazing star to the next, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to get into our singer division. So ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the also stunning and talented Chloe James.
Ladies and gentlemen, our singers.
Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have finally reached the half of all of our performances, and we will now break for 30 minutes. Give them a round of applause.
actors, models, singers, and dancers tonight was by far the most amazing showcase night that we have had in 13 years. I want to say thank you so much to every single one of the venue's team members. Thank you for carrying us and our needs on your hands and for not allowing us to sweat the things that really take up and consume so much of your time. To all our agents and our entire crew, our makeup artists, our MC, our alumni, our models and our talents, our entire team and family members. I need to call up family here. Daddy just wants to know if it's done. Okay, thank you so much. I want to call all the contestants, especially the dancers, to the front of the stage. We're now going to start the celebration and set the tone in closing of the 13th annual International Arts Talent Showcase. Contestants, join us on stage and let the celebration.